Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, trained by Soren Monkontong out of NTG with an official weight of 61.2 kilograms. Her fight record, 18 fights, 10 wins, one coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of Queensland, ladies and gentlemen, Claire the Vegan Baxter. And across the ring, her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, trained by Aram Triello at a Sichathon Muay Thai with an official weight of 60.90 kilograms. The fight record, 25 fights, 19 wins, one draw. Representing Banksia, ladies and gentlemen, Leonie Sichathon Max.
Pushes all his fighters. I fought a couple of his guys so far, and they've always come prepared. So it should be an interesting fight.
Okay, red, blue corner, centering, guys.
Tell you what, just got a look from Leonie. She looks like she's here for business, mate. She just gave me this look like she's about to tear my head off.
Yes.
Yeah, should be interesting.
Okay, mouth guard, round one, chop!
Here we go, 5 times 2 minutes.
Full Muay Thai rules, let the elbows fly. There we go, some nice exchange of kicks from both ladies there. You can see Claire's very, very Thai styled. You can see the open guard, very, very bouncy. There we go, lovely counter kick by Claire. Say Leonie's got a little bit more of a boxing style stance, tighter guard, elbows in.
Is Claire very traditional by the looks of it?
Nice body kick. Oh, nice kick. Claire needs to set up the kicks a little bit more with her hands. She's got the distance on Leonie, so I think she really should start setting up with the hands a little bit more before she throws those kicks.
Good leg kicks.
Nice body kick.
Come on, pick it up.
Claire in the white shorts. Very nice body kick from Claire.
Leonie tries to come over the leg kicks.
Let's go, ladies, pick it up. Pick
still
up the
trying to find her range a little bit here, though.
Nice leg kick.
Another round.
Nice round. Slower round than usual, but not very technical.
Her guard is like this, okay? When you kick, you need to come back with punch. Her guard is like this, Leonie, okay? We want to punch forward. Punch forward, low kick, and this is your right kick. Don't stay long, long of her. Doesn't work, okay? Yeah? Really slow. Let's go.
Okay, well, I definitely think that Claire came out a little bit stronger in the first round. From what I saw, I reckon that Leonie was kind of trying to find her distance a little bit more. I'm definitely looking forward to this second round. I think it's going to be a lot more interesting from both ladies. Here we go. There we go. Leonie coming out strong in the first round. has shaken off the cobwebs. Both ladies coming in strong now.
Good clinch work by both ladies here.
Good, good, good. Yeah, and jump.
See, Leonie looks a little bit more relaxed to the second round.
Yes.
Great kick.
Whoa,
oh, big, nice right hand.
Big right hand there.
Leonie sent Claire straight back onto the rope with that right hand. She's coming through with some solid knees in the clinch.
She looks very comfortable in the clinch.
Definitely.
Good, good, yeah, yeah, separate. Let's go. Turn around, jump, go.
She's coming with that leg kick again.
Nice leg kick from Leonie. Nice catch. Lovely exchange of kicks for both ladies there.
There comes the right hand.
Good, yeah. Let's go, chop.
You can see that Leanne is a little bit stronger in the clinch than to Claire.
She looks much more comfortable in the second round.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely, work, she's, work. She's found a groove and good. She's definitely opening up with some combos now.
Let's go and jump. End of the round.
Solid, solid second round from Claire on that one. Sorry, Leonie on that one, sorry. Very solid second round.
We're going to flick that jab out, okay?
Yeah.
Flick it out.
All right.
Flick the jab out. Great kick. We're going to do a little bit more. She's starting to pick it up.
Okay.
Okay.
Do you want me to pick it up?
You got to pick it up because she's picking it up.
Okay, cool. Okay. Let's go. What's your strategy?
Three. She's going into round three. Okay. Flick that jab out. Flick it out. Flick it out. Flick it out. Pick up.
Sorry for the advice here. I don't think anything really bad had happened in this round. Both fighters looking comfortable enough and looking forward to a third round now here. We see here that big right hand from Claire.
That right hand. Yeah, definitely a lot more confident in that second round. Leonie coming out. Should be an interesting third round. Both ladies have come out very aggressive into the third round.
Yeah, separate.
Another lovely catch from Leonie there. Nice elbow.
And it was very simple combinations, the leg kick, and then she goes into the clinch and comes with the knees stronger. Simple but effective.
Yeah, sometimes it's always the best way to fight. Just keep things very simple. We know they work. Try not to be too technical, and it seems to be paying off for Leonie this time around.
There's that leg kick again. Into the clinch.
Solid, solid knee there by Leonie into that clinch. She's definitely growing in confidence now.
Scoring with one knee and then tying up.
Oh, lovely left hook. Yeah, Leonie's definitely starting to dominate this fight. Leonie in the black and Claire in the white trunks. Nice round by both ladies.
Here's that left hand, beautiful left hook. Another one. And the low kick.
Very, very, very dominant in that second round. Leone was. I think Claire definitely needs to pick up the pace in this third. So into the fourth round coming in now. I think she's slightly behind on points. So she's going to have to put the pressure forward on Leone. Start showing the judges that she's in this fight.
She needs to keep the range and score with body kicks. Every time it goes to the clinch, Leone just ties her up. Scores with one knee and then ties her up.
Yeah, that's good. Good stuff. Let's go, Red. Come on, let's go. Mouth guard, mouth guard, mouth guard. Good stuff. All right.
Here we go. Fourth round.
Let's go. Round four. Chop.
Round four.
Solid, solid knees there from Leone in the clinch.
She does a great job with that one or two knees, and after that she ties her up, and the referee breaks it. And with the leg kicks as well.
Definitely showing her power. Some solid kicks and hands there by Leone. Claire's starting to put the pressure forward now.
And straight away, let's go, top, go.
Great exchange of kicks from both ladies.
That's what Claire has to do. She has to come over the body kicks a little bit more. If it goes to the clinch, Leone is much stronger looking.
Yeah, definitely a little bit more dominant with the hands, Leone is. Claire's starting to push forward now on Leone.
You
can see in the clinch she's covering up the mouth and nose.
She needs a big finish with that fourth round here.
Another solid hand by Leone. There she goes. She's coming through with those 1-2 combos. Nice leg kick. Claire still looks very composed though. She doesn't look like she's in too much trouble just yet.
Yes! Chop!
Nice knees in the clinch.
Another round.
Good work by both ladies in this fourth round.
Definitely.
Thank you.
Here we see the clinch work again.
So you can see that Claire has the height over Leone, but Leone's just got the power, I think, in the clinch and just dominating it.
Absolutely. It's always that first knee that scores, and then she tries to pair up. In this case, though, Claire...
Yeah, Claire needs to follow up a little bit more from just a single knee in the clinch. She comes in, Claire throws the one knee, then Leone just throws multiple knees after that. So I definitely think that Claire needs to be a little bit busier in that clinch.
Going into the final round, I think Claire needs a big one here.
Definitely, definitely.
Punch arms, last round up, top!
Both credit to both ladies, fighting their hearts out. There we go, Leone pushing forward here. She creates space very well in the clinch, Leone. She knows that she's got the disadvantage in the reach, but she creates distance really, really well. It's really good to see. Nice step through knee by Claire there.
Good work there.
Separate. Let's go. Jump. Jump.
great fight by both ladies.
Yeah, very entertaining fight to watch. Both ladies are very, very, very credible in the Muay Thai stance and technique. It's great to see.
Yud, yeah. So, all right, let's go. Top.
Big knee.
Yud, yeah. Jump.
You have to replace the clinch.
Last 30 seconds in this fight.
Claire's got to do something special here to take the win. Leonie's very composed. She has this. She knows she's got it. She's pushing forward.
Oh, big knee back.
Great fight by both ladies.
Quality woman fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of action, we have gone to the judges' scorecards. Your three judges scored the contest. 49-47, 49-47, and 50-47, declaring a winner via unanimous points decision, red corner, Leonie Mas.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Winner by unanimous points.